Walking all the day by tall towers where falcons build their nests. On silver wings they fly, for they know the call of freedom in their breasts. We saw black head against the sky, craggy rocks that run down to the sea. When living on your western shore, saw the summer sunset, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song. Drinking all the day in all pubs where fiddlers love to play, I saw one take the ball to play a field that was so grand and gay. I stood on Dingle Beach and cast in the wild foam for the Atlantic pass. When living on your western shore, saw the summer sunset, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song. Laughing all the day with true friends who tried to make you stay, telling jokes and news and singing songs to pass the night away. We watched the Galway salmon run like silver, dancing, darting in the sun. When living on your western shore, saw the summer sunset, I asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song. Dreaming in the night, I saw a land where no man had to fight. And waking in your dawn, I saw you crying in the morning light. When lying where the falcons fly, they twist and turn all in your air blue sky. When living on your western shore, saw the summer sunset, I asked no more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song.
Well, that song was a song written, as Sean told you, by an Englishman about Ireland. The next song is a song written by an Irishman about England. And a fellow called Dominic Bean, brother of Brendan Bean, wrote this song.